Hello, it's your boy, Frigid Cube, and today we'll be exploring more of the Mega Pizzaplex and Five Nights at Freddy's security breach. Let's do this. Welcome on, guys. Going back into some security breach. Fun to have. And then, we're going to the fucking daycare. Continue game. Most recent save? Yes! Oh, boy. The daycare, where I don't think my day is going to be very cared for. You can access your security cameras at any point, bringing out the Faz Watch. I feel like I've gotten the hint like 30 times already. Man, I kind of want pizza now. Watching that little motherfucker in the corner make some pizza. Oh, I'm here. Oh, I need to up my mouse sensitivity. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. Here we go. And, oh, audio kind of broke there for a second, question mark?
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge.
Okay. Is this it? Where is the security desk here? Look at that little guy. He's got little bells on his toes. Ew. Where is the desk at? How do I open up my... Okay. Where is my mouse? There it is. Missions. Find the security desk in the daycare. Is it down in the hole? Do I gotta go in the hole? Do I gotta go in Freddy Fazbear's hole? Oh no. Yay! I'm not okay with this. Oh! Oh hell. Oh, hell.
Hello? New friend. You're sure up late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends?
Where's your eyeballs? Why are they just white?
Play, tell stories, drink fizzy pass until our heads explode and then stay up all night. There is only
Stop
one
grabbing
rule.
Me. Stop grabbing me.
Keep the lights on. On. Hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya?
Not if you keep fucking touching me! Oh. There's the thing over there. Press E for distraction.
No! What a mess! Which was the bottom? Where is the top?
Can I hide? Hide. Surely he can't get me in here. Where is he? Oh, he's coming!
And I've got new friends! This area is off limits!
No, fuck off!
You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter?
glitter glue.
Googly eyes!
Yay! Can I? There we go. There you
go. No! Why would you do that? Lights on! I warned you!
No, he fucking died. There's your eyes.
Past your bedtime. You must be punished. 99.
No. You're for children?
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Oh, should I have saved? Oh no. I probably should have saved first. I didn't know that was gonna happen. No. Ooh, flashlight. Flashlight recharge. Press E to recharge your flashlight. Careful, it takes some time to recharge. Great. Cool. Fuck. Okay, what? What am I supposed to do? Oh, you said generators? No.
How do you hide away?
Knock the thing.
Clean up, clean up.
Oh my god! Can he come up here? Surely he can't, right? Oh, there's one. No. You can't come in here, right? Please say you can't come in here. Oh, no. Where is he? Oh, dude, I don't like this. Oh, I hear him clomping around. Oh, he's down there. Can you see my flashlight, dude? Dude, I'm scared. Mr. Man, can you stay the fuck down there? Oh, goody. Shit hitting my face. Oh, wait. There's another wire. Wait. No! I got it. What? What was that noise? Well, there's the pink one. Let me guess. There's no way to fucking bridge across. Oh. Why is my flashlight flickering? Okay. I'm going to make a fucking...
It's past your bedtime.
I'm going to make a run for it. Go. There's five? I thought there was three. I got red and green. Red, green, and yellow.
Children must be punished.
Why does it sound like you're fucking above me? Okay. What? Oh, wait. Is that him? No! No. I'm dead. What the fuck am I looking at? No, dude! I thought this was a slide! Can you get the fuck out of my face? Dude, no! So, you're literally gonna make me die. That's what's happening. You're forcing me to die. Dude, I thought this was a slide. Oh, here I go. I'm dying, guys. Man, what the fuck was that? Game over. Yeah, eat my ass. That was doo-doo. Okay. He answered my question. He can, in fact, make it up. Yeah, I know. I fucking missed my save. This one's an actual fucking slide. Oh my god. Dude, where have I not been?
Clean up.
Which ones have I not pressed? Where have I not been? I fucking see it. No! No! Oh my. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Good? You good, homie? I hear him. Hello? Oh my god. I'm saving again, dude. Fuck that. Hell yeah. And then charge my flashlight. Oh my god, that does take a while. Where do I go? Do I have to find him? Where the fuck is he? Yo, bitch, where you at? Oh, there was three. I never realized. It's so fucking dark. I didn't realize there was goddamn three of them. Where is he? Oh, I'm a dumbass. Probably this button. There we go. Oh, fuck.
You are banned from the daycare. Security alert! Security alert!
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Jump in. We need to get out of here.
Jump in where?
They have found you.
Nice, Freddy.
This area is off limits.
Oh, what the fuck?
Go upstairs and do not worry.
Hello.
They cannot find you while we are together.
Hello.
Sneak away, little coward.
Oh, that guy's here too. Alrighty. Don't fucking worry about it. Go. Oh, can I not sprint while I'm inside of Freddy? That's kind of dookie. Shut the fuck up, Monty. Where are we going, Freddy? Oh! Keep an eye on the time. At the end of each hour of the recharge station, you'll get caught. Stations are marked in the FAS map. Cool! So I can only be...
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. Gregory, where are you going?
There's a goodie. Did he just come out of you too, Freddy? Jesus Christ. Okay, so, Freddy was right on that one. I need to not do that. I assume I can go back to that area at some point. God damn, dude. Wee-woo, wee-woo! I like how Freddy just appears. Yeah, get me in there. Oh, she's doing it again.
Go upstairs.
Chica, the fuck is your problem?
You while we are together.
Okay, so where? Map. I don't have a map. Oh, I forgot to charge my damn flashlight.
You can't hide forever.
God damn, don't you be talking to me like that.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
What the fuck? Can he pull me out of Freddy?
Who wants candy?
Okay. Where is... I assume towards the lobby. Oh my god!
I
Jesus Christ. All right. Get me the fuck out of here. What the hell just happened? Okay, he's going on his own.
What's with the little tippy tappies?
Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Freddy, is it me tripping? Or was it you tripping?
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
Oh.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it.
No, I've seen firsthand.
For some reason, you're different.
You're good different. News. You're a material girl.
Open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes.
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
Whoa. Persecuted, call Freddy for help. Hey! Pretty cool. Okay.
We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Oh my god. Why does my flashlight sound wet? Well, I should probably do this though. I also did not hear a single damn thing Freddy just said, so. Should we go back in here, Freddy? And go look around?
Security alert!
Oh no! That was a bad idea. Oh, they're not here. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need you in here on this part, dude, because there's those creepy ass wheelie dudes. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Imagine Freddy just punches the shit out of these guys. I know there's some items in some of the rooms. I don't think those are openable. Ew, it sounds gross inside you, Freddy. I'm gonna look online because I would love to have a fucking trash can like this, dude. Oh shit. Okay, how long does your battery last, Freddy? Hopefully a while. I like how I whip out the flashlight like a gun, like recycled pizza. I will read that when I'm inside of you. Give me something good! Wow! Because I need that right now. Ain't that right, Freddy? Why are you opening like that? Can I jump in you? Whee! Aw. All right. Yay, 40? Oh shit. Okay. That's the same room. What else we got in here, huh? What else we got in here? Gross. Wait, whoa. That's weird. That looks kind of real. Like the stitching and shit. That's crazy. Anything for me in here? There's something for me! I should probably check my surroundings before I jump out of that bitch. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh! Oh my god. I really wish I could pick up items while I'm inside of Freddy. Because that is annoying. Punch it, Freddy. Punch it. Jesus. Alrighty. Fazbear Theater. Of course. Okay. Then I don't think... Oh, there was stuff down here. Okay. What do we got down here? Oh, there's gotta be... Yeah! I see it. Loot! That one sounds different. Wow! Okay. Look at the tiny one. Oh shit. Oh, that looks like places I could hide. Ah. Is that the same thing? Yeah. Just double check over here. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. So is he just in there fucking chilling right now? When you truly think about it, though, 5 hours, I think that's what Freddy said. 5 hours is how much longer I have to wait to get out. That doesn't really seem that long, considering I could just hide, like, for that long and take a fucking bomb-ass nap. Like, I don't know. I don't really see a problem with that. Like, so instead of all this weird-ass adventuring through the Pizzaplex, I could literally just be hiding and sleeping. That's not where that goes. All right. I think it's just one more spot, and it's this one. Fazcade, dude. Okay. Dude. Got a Fazbear face on the freaking tables, dude. Okay, so Freddy's battery actually lasts quite a while. From what I could tell, because I've spent probably about fucking 5 minutes walking to this place, and like, it still hasn't dropped down one. I thought it would be like super, hello, goddamn, super shitty or something. I also love how the daycare is just a slide. You just yeet your kids in there and just walk away, sign in their names. I could be missing a lot of stuff too, because I can't really interact as Freddy. So could we just go in here at any point and just charge up for a little bit? No, I guess not. That's a fountain, you dumbass. All right, I'm gonna hop out real quick so I can grab this goodie. Well, I guess they all have different sounds. I didn't really realize that. I don't know if there's any benefit to collecting any of the plushies and shit. I wonder if there's going to be like a final score or something. I cannot jump as Freddy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. I think I've already been in here. So, what is my objective right now? Let me see. Escape the daycare, get to the recharge station. This is all stuff I've already done. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to just walk out of here, I guess? I guess maybe just walk out of here. I should get a new mission, maybe?
Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points.
Ah!
The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Center balcony? This one? He's talking about this one? This is a balcony, right? Collect the map. Is this Not a balcony? Freddy, where's the balcony?
The way you fucking turned.
Dude, he's so fucking innocent. It's hilarious. Okay. Well, I don't think I get the map here. I think
I have to wait.
For your safety, please stay clear of the doors.
All right. Stay clear of the doors. You heard the man, Freddy. I wish I could emote at Freddy, too. Can I bust the gritty? Oh, my God. Look at those grippers. Oh, I'm getting lagged, Freddy! Freddy, I'm getting lagged! Jesus Christ! There we go. Did you just spray me with a squirt bottle? The fuck was that, Freddy? It straight up sounded like he sprayed me with a squirt bottle.
I, please take this map. Take a map.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
You shut the fuck up!
Oh my God.
Holy shit. Okay. Oh, flashlight thing. That made me sweat, bro. I gripped my goddamn chair with my ass, bro. Oh, man. Is this the fucking map, dude? Damn. Why do we have something like this in real life? Just minus the animatronics. All right. Well, I don't want any of those motherfuckers coming after me, so I'm going to get out of the elevator. Jesus Christ, you fat bitch. You're shaking the goddamn floor. Surely you can't be that heavy, Freddy. Alrighty. Okay, so, yeah, I got a map. And then I have to, under the first floor food court, then find the, on the third floor. Which one's first? Oh my God, dude. I'm not gonna fucking understand this shit. Oh, there's me. I think. That's me, right? I don't know. It doesn't say. Okay, so I guess we just go to the third floor and first floor then. Enter the vent near the. You know what? I'm gonna actually go to the third floor first and grab that thing, unless that's a whole ass mission. Cause how is Freddy not breaking these fucking things? Dude shakes the floor, but then can walk up an escalator.
It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
El Chips? The hell is that? Where's El Chips? Hold on, Freddy. I'm looking for goodies. Wait. Fazcade. Oh, wait. Does that wrap all the way around? Oh, is that El Chips? I think I saw El Chips. Alrighty, here we go. Oh my God. Okay. I don't. I literally was just about to say, okay, I should be able to hop out of Freddy because I don't think they're here. And lo and behold, fucking bitch is like, I'm over here.
Ooh. When you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location.
Great.
Update your minimap at a security office. Be safe.
Oh, is this a whole ass fucking thing? Over here. Yeah, might as well. That's rude. Someone threw the trash on the floor. El Chips! That's awesome! What comes out of that? Is it chips? Oh my God. Oh my. The fuck did you just do to me? Oh, you... I can't hide. Well, I saved. I knew that was inevitable, dude. Oh, man. Noisemakers can be used to distract enemies. They can paint hands, kitty dryers. Okay. I was in that corner over there. Okay, so that motherfucker's a snitch. Okay, I could hide there. So I noticed he pointed at me once. Do I get one freebie? Is that what that is? And then he calls the alarm, or does he call the alarm immediately? Unless I could sneak around him. Let me try sneaking. Ooh. Is that not a thing I can use for a distraction? What? Cup? Please no. Please no. I just want this fucking present. Yeah. Open! Fizzy Faz Monty! Wow! That's actually what I wanted. Okay. It's probably... this guy's gonna raise the alarm. Oh, that's not a place to hide. That's a fucking condiment stand. Well, good thing he didn't raise the alarm. Okay. Is this where I have to go? Okay, loading screen.
Well done, Gregory. You are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office.
Ooh.
Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Okay. Let me just not get caught by any of these motherfuckers rolling around. Oh my god. Does anybody come through here? Oop, on the couch. Nope. Okay. Security badge. Wait, I have a map. No, I don't have a map. I do have a map. He gave me a map. Third floor. Can I not zoom in? There's a room right there. Oh, no. Oh, no. You didn't see me.
I heard that.
Okay. Okay, I'm right there. Security badge on the door. Where's the security badge on the door?
Don't be scared.
I'm not. You're just a bitch. Is it going to be all the way over here? Oh, my God. Is that a security? Oh, I see the badge. So it says 4 on it. I don't have to be like level 4 or some shit, right? But I see the badge. Okay. That's all the way the fuck over there. Okay. Yoink. Oh, my God.
You think you're better than me?
What the hell just happened to my game? Oh.
You are nothing.
No! She bypassed the glitch, guys.
Jesus Christ.
Ooh. Need a recharge station? Check the map on your Faz watch. Oh my god, dude. Oh, damn it. And then I don't have the fucking present in the kitchen. Bitch, you better not raise the alarm. I'm going speedster round. Now I know where the door is and everything. Oh, my flashlight's already charged. Wait, what? Press E to what? Press E to you? Hello? I thought that was you saying that for a second. Are you right here? Ah, dude, those loading screens. No.
Well done, Gregory. You are in the East Arcade.
Wow.
You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office. Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Okay. That was... Yeah, it's over there. I see it. I see it with my eyes. Now actually you gotta fucking be careful. Wait, what'd that say? Man, this game's where's my mouse? Christ. So where am I? I'm over here, to the side over here, yeah. Don't fucking look at me. Swear to God, motherfucker, if you raise the alarms.
Freddy, it's not opening.
Oh no. What?
There is a roll-up door at the very back which leads to the prize counter.
The what? Find the door to the security office. Oh my god, Freddy, you're fucking with me.
Me.
God damn it. I keep seeing press E in places that isn't that, the hide one. I could be going crazy. Oh my god. I don't even know where the hell he said. He said to the back of the fucking arcade or some shit. Is this one? No. Oh my god. What the fuck did Roxy just fucking say to me? Did she say I don't have friends? Oh no, that's where I started! Okay. I need to check my map. So, not in here. This is where I came from, right? This was the fucking... Or is that where I go? Was he telling me to go back here? Because there, it looks like there's a route to... Why, dude, this fucking loading, bro. Where was it? Fuck off. Where do I need to go? Here. I didn't even think of that shit. Okay, well, I'm gonna save. Because if I die again, I'm gonna have to go get that present and fucking go through all that dialogue again. So I'm just gonna override it. Go back through. Really? You're gonna load on me like that? No. Okay. Matt. It's this way. Ooh. Dude. You spin me right round, baby. Right round. This way. Don't be fucking rude. Oh. What's this? Oh. My. Oh my god. What? They're fucking everywhere. Somewhere back here? Yeah, straight ahead. Well, I think I hear her. Unless that's the arcade games. Nope, that's definitely her.
I can help.
Can't do shit. Ah! You didn't see it.
You're the best. You will find him first.
Oh, she's right there.
Nobody will miss you.
Damn. No! I was just about to say, it looked like she fucking peaked, bro. Oh my god. Why'd she sit there for a second fucking talking mad shit and then fucking decide to peek? She wanted to get her roast on and then fucking snatch my ass. God damn it. Freddy, I don't want to fucking be here anymore, man. I want to go home. Jesus. Fuck off. Speed run. Oh, no. I'm out of the run. I'm out of the run! Run! Oh, no. Oh, no. Nope. Okay. So is she just constantly camping this area? So obviously they see where I hide. And they could peek. So is that is something on that table. I fucking want it. Where'd she go? Oh man, she gained some distance. Holy shit. Hoop! Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, those are just notes.
You can't hide forever.
No. You didn't see me. You didn't see me.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
If you check that shit, I'm gonna be mad because you did not see me.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Don't you fuck. Roxy, can you let me go where the fuck I need to go, dude? I don't want to be in L Chips anymore. What the fuck was that? No, what the fuck was that? Fuck you. Loading! Yep. The anger is starting to settle in. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, wait, I gotta hide in that thing? Oh, my God. Should be good now. Oh, what? I don't know if that was her. I think that was the bot, but better safe than sorry. Let me... Fuck is she? Oh, she's about to walk right past me. This is right in front of me? Yeah. I'm hiding right in there. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Are you lost?
Okay, maybe not safe yet. Go. No! No!
Locked again?
What the fuck?
This pizza place needs so much security.
They are required safety measures due to past issues. Look for another way in.
Freddy! What the fuck, dude? I'm gonna hide there. Let's see where the fuck I need to go. The security bitch needs to fuck off. Okay, let's see. Map. Find another way into the security office. Yeah, no shit. Oh, wait. Is it that white thing right there? Yes! Thank God. Oh, what the hell is that, dude? Oh, no. What the fuck? He's coming to bite my nipples. You nasty little fuck!
Yes, found it.
He just goes back away. What the hell? Okay. Oh, this looks like another classic FNAF scene. Alrighty. Go ahead and save my progress here. Just double check. I'm going to do it again. Over at your most recent save. Alrighty, guys. We'll continue our adventure through the Pizzaplex in the next episode. Toodles!